100 miles from nowhere out on the desert sand. One-eyed Jack the Trader held some turquoise in his hand. By his side sat Running Elk, his longtime Indian friend. He vowed that he would stay by Jack until the dead or end. Jack would gamble everything he owned to lead this wandering life. He might have had a happy home. Trappers, birds, for turquoise stone. Anything that the Indians had, Jack wanted for his own.
Oh, the wind blows cold.